Well, so for me, I've been asked, of course, to do the subject of rhythms, which is a very, in my opinion, very nice tangible aspect of movement. We do it with our body, and it's how I use it myself. So it deals with the person. Yeah. So you all have it, and it's all very personal how you want to use it. And the main part of rhythm would be about changes. So how you create some changes with your body. So the first thing is, of course, your breath. So activate your breath. Shake it up a bit. So hold in through the nose. And open your arms. Come on, shake your legs. And hold it. And slowly release it even to your hip rotation. Hold it tight. And breathe it out. And slowly in. And quick down. That's it. So there is a change already. Slowly in. Quick down. And quicker. Slowly down. Faster. Shake it up. So changes. Quick and slow. If we all, for example, use our right arm, where do we want the speed to be? Do we want to start slowly and go fast at the end? So slow, quick, slow, quick, slow, quick, slow, quick. That's right. Do we want to be quick at the beginning? Slow to finish. Quick the beginning. So what do I need to do in order to create that? I need a little bit of use of muscles. So if you tighten up your muscles, do that, hold it, hold your muscles, squeeze them, release your muscles, hold, release. Do you start holding, holding? There is a sense of release and holding in. So it's a certain sense of releasing and holding your muscles. Releasing and holding, releasing and holding. Not only in your arms, but also in your spine, in your pelvis, in the gravity center, in the levity center, in all the muscles that connect your vertebra. So it's more towards the center, not out. So again, hold the muscles everywhere and let it go, release, hold and release. So we repeat slow, quick, feel the end. So it's tight, center, active. Slow, feel the end. Do it now with different parts of your body, with your hips. Slow, slow transfer. Finish it with the hip twist. Slow transfer. Slow transfer. Slow, quick. Slow, quick. Slow, quick. Opposite. Quick, slow. Quick, slow. So, quick, slow. Quick, slow. Yeah? Let's do, sorry, if I go further, continuous rhythm, constant rhythm, same movement, no breaks, no quick, slow, slow, quick, constant. So it has a sense of no accents, no breaks. Do it with your hips, what Paul was already showing nicely. So no breaks through your hips, rotation, tikka, tikka. Do it with your levity, your spine. Tikka, tikka, tza. That's it. Into your arms. Tikka, tikka, tza. That's nice. Use your breath. Good. Now, slow, quick. Slow, quick. Slow, 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 slow. Slow, feel the end, good, bounce action, let's do some samba, go back to samba a bit. So we have whisk, and one and a two, a three and a four, and one and a two, a three and a four, one and a two. So that's the basic timing, three-quarter, one, three-quarter, one of the feet. The gravity center, three-quarter, one, three-quarter, one. Now feel maybe the arms, one, go a bit more constant, without losing the timing of the feet. Coro.
Can you already feel a bit the polyrhythm? So
I spoke about an impulse, a bit like an explosion. Impact, zoop, hold it at the end. Constant, how many rhythms do you know? You make a difference already, time rhythms. Yeah, that's the two combinations of two rhythms in the same body at the same time. But how many rhythms do we have in movement? Not only samba. Seven, okay, but good already. Nice to jump in. Seven rhythms, yeah? So, I'm not talking so much about the timing, but seven rhythms in movement. That's a Laban technique introduced to ballroom by Rome, and that actually deals with movement. So the seven rhythms in movement, impulse, impact, constant, swing. So it's where we place the accent in the middle, slow, quick, slow, yeah? Swing, try, even with the hip. Good rebound, like a jump, a combination impact impulse. Do it. So with the leg, even jump, get it's very short, it comes back to you. Same with your chest, it's not a zoom, combination of impulse impact. Like there is something hot and you retire. Yeah? Try chest, even knees, even in samba. Boom. Quick slow. Yeah? So that's a rebound rhythm, vibration. Shaky. So that's, yeah, we like that one. It's very short. It's not a sense of impact, it's a much more relaxed feeling. So we have this step. You do maybe more like a back rotation. Continue. Taka, one and two, a three and one and two, a three and a four. So that is quite continuous in the rhythm, and then you add. Not bad. Keep the rhythm ticking. Tick, one. Good. A bit diagonal, nice. So we go kind of merengue, but a little bit more about the hip for the lady. For the man, maybe more about the chest. But the point would be add rhythms. So not only the rhythm of the feet, and the same here. What can you do with? Even if it's actually quiet, a bit more constant. Can you try again? Seven and an eight, one and two and a three and a four, five and six and seven. Yeah, not bad, yeah? So I have to feel a bit this experiment of different rhythms and different body parts. So staccato rhythm. Even with different back on shoulder. Very isolation. Taka, tiki, taka. And try with pochakaras. Tiki. One, two. So quite staccato. Ti, panka. Very passive feel to it. Ta, yeah? So, impulse, between me, please. Impulse, impact, constant, swing, rebound, rebound, vibration. Yeah, and actually vibration is not out, it's very short. So the weight needs to be a bit more forward. It's a very short feeling, even if you feel it in your knees. It's not out. Yeah, short. That's good. Boom. More staccato, feel to it. Good. Okay. Let's do a little routine. Move a bit forward. So hopefully I want to be a bit more maybe commanding, telling you what to do well, but at the end it's your input on that. So we do whisk, one, back two, three and four, three step turn, five and six, sorry, botafogo, seven and eight, and volta, one and two turning, three and ronde. Boccia, canvas, twist, twist, settling. And botafogo backwards. One and two, a three and a four and five. Break. Step. Seven. Repeat. One. Yeah. Five, six, seven and eight. Up. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, a three and a one, five and a six and seven. One and a two, a three and a four and five, six and repeat. One more time. So find even your upper body in space, arm, your frame. It's a rhythm too, not only here, but here from hip up to the arms. Five, six, seven, and eight. One and a two, a three and a four. Three step turn. The four, go. One and a two, a three, the four, five and a six. Seven and a one and a two, a three, the four and five. Yeah, let's try with a bit of music first.
Ta 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 ta
So, is it okay for you? You feel already something? So, one part of rhythm as well is where is your weight? Where is your body weight? A bit I feel everybody's weight is a bit sitting backwards. So, you know, readiness, when you're a bit more ready, like ready to run somewhere, the weight is a bit more shorter. Feel it a little bit, not I'm saying like this, not there too, but also not here. A bit more in the middle. So your spine and your pelvis, yeah, has to be a bit more tucked under. So you have a sense of direction as well to your body. So if you feel this, stand up on your left leg and feel when you go bending into your knee that you're not bending the knee, but you're actually bending your body, bending your spine, this part, and the lower, especially the lower spine. Yeah. Also not here, in the middle, on the leg. So lift that leg. Don't bend the knee only. No. Shift. So transfer the weight, keep it under, keep it controlled. Zinga, dinga, ding, dinga, 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 dinga. Yes, so that's already better. So even when you do botafogo, yeah, ending of a botafogo, so you're not just going down, you're down, but the energy stays leveled and the spine is active. Whoa, because it's in preparation for the next step. So three step, turn, volta, fog. Ready, when you do volta, also here, your weight, not a little bit more over spine over center. Let's do volta. One and two and one, two, one and two and a three and a four. One and two and a three and a four. One and two and a four. One and two and a three and a four. Use your body. The three and stop. Everybody is really using only your knee. So we have the knee bounce and the body bounce. Two bounce, yeah? Lower and middle, which connects to upper. So I missed that one. You both, you're all going down, but this is very still. Zuku, tukum, zuku, tukum, zuku, tukum, zukum, kakum, 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 zukum, kutukum. Yeah, can you try? Again. Semanada era. Kuchukum, kakua, sukum, kazukum, kazukum, kakua, sukum, kazukum, kazukum, kakua, sukum, kazukum, kazukum, papa, beta, one and two and three and. Alright, good. Yeah? So there is a certain sense. So when we go down, we hold energy. We don't release the energy. Hold, up is release. Is that something you can remember? Hold in, out release. Hold, out release. Not release down, hold up. Yeah, so let's try and implement a bit these rhythms to the steps. So even here, as a preparation, continues. Seven and eight. Quick, slow. One and quick, slow, quick. Quick, slow, quick. Even how I shift. Pop. I change my focus. Pop. To be ready for the three-step turn. The turn. Up. Slow landing. Walk. Impact. So a bit of a stop finish. So impulse, 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 constant, impulse, impact. Can you try again? Seven and eight. Up. One. A two, one, three, and a four, a five, a six, a seven, a eight. 5, beginning. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, and a 2, a 3, a 4, a 5, and 6, a 7, and 8. 8. Better. Again, one last chance. Come on, that 8 at the end, not 8. 5, 6, 7, and 8. And a 2, a 3, and a 4, and 5, and a 6, and 7, and 8. In the whole body, everywhere. Also, center. Hold it better. Good. Continue from here. And 8. And impulse. 8. Ha! Work. Okay. Constant. Constant. With a little shake. Swing. Percussive. Swing, swing. Constant. Impulse. Rebound. Pull. Racket. Constant. Impulse. Racket. Racket. Tease. Sorry, I changed the timing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have an impact at the end. Yeah? From Botafogo ending. 7 and 8. Up. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4 and 5. 5 is a stop. 6, now you play. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, impulse, and 4. Ta ti ta ti, a pa ti ka ta ta, ta boom, ti ka ti ti ti, pa ka ti ti, ka ti ni, ta 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 ta. Can you show me? Just improvising, but do fast with the head and slow turn the head.
Meu amor ideal, você vai passar. De babassu,
The specific characteristic rhythm of SAMBA would be improved, so that you can see that.